Torrey Craig is also in off the bench for Indiana. He did not play until the fourth quarter the other night. The Pacers, another turnover.
Duarte did a terrific job defensively.
And Sabonis got it from Craig.
That one takes it away. So, again, just being accurate. And you know what comes after that? It's a loose ball, and the Pacers have gotten it.
Career.
Because he hadn't been playing well. He's feeling it. That's a heat check. Yeah, that was a heat check.
Great effort. The offensive rebound.
Great effort. Came out of the corner. Harden had him and never found him to block him out.
Cut off by Aldridge. Durant leads the NBA, scoring 29% of his team's points. And what a first quarter off the bench for Torrey Craig.
Ooh.
And now Craig.
Oh, I like that basketball play. Nice shot fake. Clear the space. And you get a good look, and you're right. He's having a great first quarter.
Four to shoot. Lamb against Carter. And there is Craig.
Well, he's playing. That's energy. We said it at the top of the show, but it's him. But you can see him coming in on the backside. Nobody put a body on Craig. Oh, good late pass. I mean, Craig is doing everything. He makes that as Miles is running down the court, still able to get it to him.
Over and back and get that, no violation.
Yeah, the fishing was showing. Oh, is that his fifth?
That is his third.
Oh, is this third? I'm trying to give him five.
Another back-to-back and a rematch with the Toronto Raptors.
Because they haven't had the same kind of look. That'll give you a look there. But you got to make it in that. Torrey Craig put it back up.
Big night for Torrey Craig, a career night, and he adds to it.
He's adding to it.